You'll find them everywhere. Every bed and every ward. Hundreds of them.
Yes, I saw. Why are they still wearing gas masks?
They're not. Who are you?
Are you the doctor?
Dr. Constantine. And you are?
Nancy sent me.
Nancy? That means you must have been asking about the bomb.
Yes.
What do you know about it?
Nothing. Why I was asking. What do you know?
Only what it's done.
These people, they were all caught up in the blast?
None of them were.
You're very sick.
Dying, I should think, as I haven't been able to find the time. Are you a doctor?
I have my moments.
Have you examined any of them yet?
No.
Don't touch the flesh.
Which one?
Anyone. Conclusions?
Massive head trauma, mostly to the left side. Partial collapse of the chest cavity, mostly to the right. There's some scarring of the back of the hand, and the gas mask seems to be fused to the flesh, but I can't see any bones.